Hi, my name is Jasmine Briggs, and I am a career coach and resume writer for Creatively Inspired Coaching. Today, I wanted to talk about career planning. Career planning is something that's very dear to me. I love talking about career planning. It's basically the ongoing process of taking a look at your skills and interests and then setting career goals. And I think that a lot of times, we don't think about career planning or making a plan for our career unless we're unhappy, but career planning is really something that should be done at all stages of your career, no matter how you feel about your career, right? Because our career is something that is constantly growing. It's this living thing. And as we grow and change, our careers grow and change, and the things that we're interested in grow and change. So the four major stages of career planning are professional self-discovery, where we're taking a look at what we're interested in, our skills, our passions, and these are things that are going to change all the time. A lot of you may know that I was a theater major in college. My lifetime dream was to be an actor and a writer, and that changed for me, and I had to go through a process of self-discovery, figuring out what I was interested in and how I could use my skills to start a new career path, right? So we constantly go changing, and we should constantly be doing self-discovery. The next thing we really want to do is craft our mission. What is it that we're giving to the world? Our careers, a lot of times, are called like our life's work. So what is it that we stand for? What's our mission? And how are we living out our life's work? And having that written down helps us to set career goals. And we want to set some long-term and some short-term career goals. We want to break those career goals down into weekly actions. And then we want to have check-ins, right? We want to see where we are with those goals. And I would recommend, just like a business, check in on a quarterly basis. So career planning, it leads to higher salaries, it helps you market yourself on the job search, and it really leads to higher job satisfaction. So my name is Jasmine Briggs, career coach and resume writer. Let me know if you have any questions about career planning. Thanks so much.